What'd you say, Patrick?
Huh?
the stars are out.
What are you doing?
Can you turn the light on? stoned.
What's your philosophy of life, Daddy?
Sucks.
In four lines. In four words. Four words. Real simple.
I can't do it in four words.
It's four words. Say.
Philosophy on life. I have no philosophy on my life.
I have no idea.
I have no idea.
Yeah, that's an answer.
Okay, now, go away.
You don't know about philosophy? Yeah. I was dreaming in sleep.
Should
we say?
Try. Good night.
Oh, okay. Come here. I got my philosophy.
You live, you die. That's it. Your slanted book.
So he's got a slanted book?
He has a slanted look on everything.
Then he's drinking a half gallon of ever since he got here.
What?
He's still pretty sober though, look at him.
Yeah, he's starting to act like he is. Oh, mother. I got something to film, but one is asleep now, so you know, it's just us now.
We've already got about 9 billion hours right. Of London.
Right, and then so now it's just us.
You haven't got the tape there, Ed.
Yes, I do.
That's the tape right over there.
No, it's not. I got a new one.
Don't pan that thing over here again.
We've been trying to think of things to do. I mean, usually it's like London, plane and stuff, but we ain't got nothing to do now, so we're just sitting around here, filming,
X-ray,
and
reading. It's
been
thunder and lightning.
Right, it's been thunder and lightning.
It's done quit now, though.
Yeah.
Probably sun, I mean, but.
Do I look bad, I think?
Hope so.
You look pretty rough.
You see this? Here, come down here with me, Dad. Come on. You're pretty much what we're talking about. It's different writings and philosophies and things.
Where'd you get that?
Do y'all really know, want to know how much this is?
I'm about to turn that radio down.
You keep your mouth shut. This cost me $1. You know why it costs me $1? Because
it's worth $1.
I'll tell you why in just a minute. It cost me $1 because I'll tell you in a second. Because I do have a reason. This is a box out of 2, by the way. Because of Henry Longfellow. Sold it to me back in 1827. He did. I'm not lying.
Thank you.
baby's not turning out.
You'll also find air conditioners, lawnmowers, and grills. After you've made your purchase, go to the Money Tree, pop a balloon, inside will be your discount. Up to $1. We give you furniture for free. Save money this Friday and Saturday on furnishing inside and outside your home at Hollig Myers, 1300 4th Avenue, Conway. The Red Hill Motel is the place in Conway to find reasonable low rates and courteous service. The Red Hill Motel is located at 1240 Hollig.
Y'all want to get out and walk?
They're open year-round with newly renovated rooms, free HBO, color cable, and satellite TV. The Red Hill Motel is located near golf courses, colleges, and hospitals. Just 15 minutes to Myrtle Beach and 10 minutes to Waltham Pottery. The Red Hill Motel
accepts like
Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Discover.
Completely, totally deserted.
And there's truck parking available.
North Myrtle
Beach.
The
Red Hill Motel also offers a senior citizen's discount. Call today. That's 347-7700. Highway 501 Business in Conway, where you always find reasonable rates, plenty of service, and they now have newly renovated rooms. Find out why everyone is talking about the Red Hill Motel at 1240 501 Business in Conway.
Never been a better time.
Take some videos of those girls that are like telling me the food business would like to take
back to her. I think
they'll do a private session.
Unbelievable savings and selection of men's and ladies' Levi's 500 and 900 series denim shorts, only $22. Levi's quality never goes out of style. When it comes to name brands, only Goodies gives you the fashion brands at price you want. Great clothes, selection, and real value. What a great fit. Goodies.
Clear and cold tonight. Bundle up. Sunshine and warmer tomorrow. Tonight's low 438. Tomorrow, a high of 72.
Thank you.
Next Myrtle Beach tide is high at 850 tonight. 60 in Conway and 58 now on the Grand Strand. Thank you.
remember that roller coaster?
Yeah, the last time we were here, it was falling down.
Oh, that thing hit you slack.
Man!
Could have stayed there. No.
Where's that?
Captain's quarters.
See the sign? No, I don't. I'm
yeah,
sorry.
You do.
Yeah.
Swamp Fox Patrick.
You alright, buddy, buddy?
Better. Y'all have heard the weather or anything?
Yeah, 72 tomorrow.
Really?
Triggers right here, the very last one on the right.
Southern East.
Yeah.
Come on, Lionel.
Come back in a minute.
Back to the car seat.
I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. That's all you talk about.
clothes.
Blame it.
Ready, good
Careful, those things are electric.
Oh yeah, sure. Y'all can do good then. I mean, make enough to live on.
Look at my head sunburned.